total destruction. There has been destruction of properties following the pipeline explosion in Abule Ado area of Lagos State. Now that building you see just right there used to be a secondary school where students were present, yeah, presently. Right now we do not know how many number of students are still in the building or not. That is the fire, that is the pipeline. This is a terrible thing.
So around 8 a.m. this morning, we had a ban. After 1 hour, I received a more than 50 buildings are involved in the explosion. And because of the explosion, we cannot ascertain that. Because we've seen more than 100 pipeline vandalism and have never gotten to this level. So this is special. Disaster management is dynamic. So the dynamism of this is quite different from previous vandalism experience. So this one involves a lot of internal. We have a DPR, we have other stakeholders, and we are going to work together with them.
Papa picking and this thing ain't there.
See, with what we have on the ground, we can't really say what is responsible for it. We have to carry out thorough investigations. This is an unusual occurrence involving more than 20 houses. Some buildings have been moved to ground zero, but under the watch of Mr. Governor, Mr. Babajide Oshonasanwo-Odu, we are on top of it.
Sir, a lot of people are still trapped in some.
Nobody is trapped.
Well, sir, if you look at your left, we can see people being rescued from there.
What we are saying is that operation is still ongoing. My men with combined team of the fire services, we are still working. And we are saying that this incident affects a lot of houses. However, we keep on moving from one place to another. And you can see the source of fire itself. We are able to curtail it. We are putting a lot of input to put it off.